Hello, everybody. Let's see your page 59 in your textbook. The keyword vocabulary of this page is press, push, pull, lift, button, lever, belt, and wheel. This machine can be functioned by the above words that I have mentioned. In your worksheet, you should fill out the blank to make this machine function. As you can see, there are different types of devices in this machine. And this machine has some buttons. And there are some levers that is working for making the machine function. And there are different wheels on this machine. So we will have to turn on these wheels and make this machine function. So how you can make the machine work? So this researcher is trying to do the records, how this machine can be function. And you should fill out the blank in this page using the words and the hints on above. So let me give you the answer when you are watching my film. First of all, you should press button on 1 to start it. You can try out to find out a button that can make this machine start. Then you can push lever 1 and the big wheel turns. So if you push one level, the wheel will start to turn. When the big wheel turns, the belt also moves, and this makes the little wheel turn. As you can see, this wheel will turn when the belt turns. So they all turn together. They are functioning concurrently. So next one, you will do the little wheel send energy to the helmet. So there are some device that will save the energy. For example, some helmet will save the energy. So to increase the power, press button 2 and pull lever 3. Then you will pull lever 3, the level helmet lifts off. So you will try to make all of this helmet can function. Then you put your head in the helmet and press button 3. Finally, you pull lever 2 and the machine begins to work. So this is a machine that you can function by these words: button, lever, pull, push, lifts, belt, wheel, and turns. Thank you for watching.